This is probably what you remember old games looking like, but this is what they actually looked like. The old CRT monitors blurred and smoothed out the colors of an image, making the pixel art seem more realistic. Dark colors with a lot of contrast were good for CRTs because they got blended, leaving the image with a lot of depth, where something like a Game Boy needed softer colors and dithered shading to get a similar effect. So,